Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to make your Android phone black and white. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To make the screen black and white, open the settings app first, and then scroll down and choose accessibility from the list. Within here, tap on visibility enhancements, or the option that relates to visual or display. Now choose color adjustment and turn this on with the toggle switch at the top. Now scroll down and make sure that grayscale is chosen from the list, and now the screen should only be black and white. Return to this page if you want to turn this off in the future. If you can't find this option, try searching for color, color filter, or color adjustment on the homepage of the settings to find the correct page. That's how to make your Android phone black and white. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Android device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.